They actually have three choices here. They have the ability to approve, send back, or deny this request, all of which activate different paths. The specific paths are actually demonstrated here on the flow view. This is a live map that follows the workflow request as it executes, and it's got color coding to show you how far this request has proceeded. If I highlight a particular task, I can see what iteration of the task I'm on, who completed this task, and in what time frame.